my little silver bars came in. Came with a little fake $1 million banknote. Kind of digging the banknote. $1 million. Even got a little fake serial number. Got the little certificate in the back. You guys probably seen these before, but yeah, fine silver. This is the Second Amendment. 1 gram each. I love how they package them, man. Individually, so they don't get scratched and all that, man. They're small, but I tell you what, it's real silver. It's fine silver. It says, don't tread on my Second Amendment rights. And on the back, it's got fine silver, 999. But, yeah, pretty cool, man. Hard to focus. They're small, man. But tomorrow, I got some other stuff coming in. There it is, fine silver. 999. A lot of places are sold out on silver bars and all that, man. Cool, it's hard to focus that, man. Unless you're in macro mode, but I'll include some pictures in macro mode. But pretty cool, man. You know, it all came in one little baggie here. Dime bags. Pretty much. Silver's going up to like 50 bucks an ounce, and that's his spot prices, man. Pretty soon, maybe even more than that, man. So these little tiny 1 gram bars are going to be worth some money a couple years from now. If Biden, well, I better not say that, man. Biden, I guess you already noticed the food prices are going up, gas prices are going up, and that's just the beginning of the inflation. Got to pay for it somehow. Don't tread on me, man. Do not tread on me.